The Islanders had won the first three games of their epic seven-game road trip before falling on Sunday at Edmonton. Looking to get back on the winning track Tuesday night in Vancouver as they battle for one of the final playoff spots in the Eastern Conference.
This is Martin, back to the blue line. Travis Hamonic lets one fly, and it scores! Deflected right in front of the net, dumped over the shoulder of Markstrom.
Number 15 in front of the net, just a wrist shot. Not sure if that goes straight in. Doesn't matter, the Islanders are on the board. It does hit someone in front. Looks like it might have hit Ham Hoos in front. You can tell by his reaction that it went off him.
Sitting here right now, you get traded at the deadline. Things worked out pretty good for you. Conn Smythe and four Stanley Cubs, things went pretty well. And you lost your suntan, but you gained a lot. I'm bad luck.
Oh, you're not bad luck. That's just a 1-1 tie. We've got a lot of hockey to go, as you know. Poso can't get it through to Tavares in front. And drive from the point, ricochets around, pinballs off Anders Lee and the Islanders have a 2-1 lead. It won't go in when you shoot it direct to the net, but it will if it's deflected.
I'm not sure if it's in, Jakes, because the goaltender might have been able to find a way to keep it out of the net. But you're right, shoot the puck, you never know. It bounced off the toe of the Vancouver Canucks, so they'll probably review that.
The puck is completely across the goal line. We have a goal.
Henrik. Lays it down low, it's in front, and Edom is denied. Big scramble in front, still no whistle, there's the watch out. And finally, a face-off. Not for very long, and on the stick of Birchie, and what a stop. Man, oh man, the Islanders tightened up just in the nick of time, didn't they? Danny backs up to the left point to control the puck. Center one to Franz Nielsen to Travis Hamonic. Fires, pad save, the rebound, oh, that's tough. Markstrom on the seat of his pants got enough of it, and the Canucks break out of the zone. Hamonic rubbed out in the near corner. Sedin puts it in front, it's in the net. The game is tied 2-2. An impossible angle off the back of the icing line, and it ricochets into the net off Thomas Greiss. Matthews turns it around the boards to Nielsen. Hickey from the point, he scores! Thomas Hickey steps into a drive off the left side. Islanders on top, 3-2.
And there's Bailey in front of the net with a good screen. He might have tipped a part of that as he beats Markstrom on the short side. He's looking for the hook. Right up in front of the net is Tanev's stick that's in the way, and it carries off Tanev. That's why Markstrom was a little upset. His puck takes a crazy hop, so the goaltender's having a tough night when you talk about deflections by the opposition and their own teammates.
Islanders fail to get it out of the zone. The Canucks with a 3-on-2 attack here, and the play broken up as May was open. They can't center it in time. There's the horn, and the Islanders have come into Vancouver and won the hockey game on a third period goal by Thomas Hickey.
The Islanders take it 3-2 and have now won 4 of 5 on their seven-game road trip. Thomas Hickey with a goal and an assist, and Thomas Greiss makes 31 saves. The Isles, with the win, move into sixth place in the Eastern Conference playoff race. Up next, the Islanders continue on their road trip Thursday in Winnipeg. The Canucks host the Sharks also on Thursday.